To Modular Classroom in the Internet Basics series. This video is for Program 6. The question is, create your own Google Classroom and invite all your friends through email ID. Post study material in Google Classroom using Google Drive. Create a separate folder for every subject and upload all unit-wise e-content materials. So this question, the sixth question, consists of three parts. The first is you have to create a Google Classroom, and second is you have to invite the friends to the email ID, and the second part is you have to post the study material using Google Drive, and the next part is you have to move that particular study material in a separate folder and you have to upload all the unit-wise e-content material. So this was a quite big exercise. Let us see how to do it. Just log into Google and through login your Gmail and choose the classroom application. Once you choose this classroom, initially your window gets open like this with the plus symbol denoting a message, create or join your first class. When you click on this plus symbol, you will get two options. First is join class and second one is create class. So choose the second option, create class, to create the first class. Immediately you will get a window asking a message. And you have to ensure this tick mark and click on this continue button. You will be directed to the next window asking to give a class name, section, subject and room number. Everything is optional except the class name. After giving the class name, just click on this create button. So after once the create class has been created, this is how the particular class page looks like. As you see, there will be four tabs. First one is stream, second one is classwork, third one is people, fourth one is grade. The first tab stream is used for the purpose of communication. That is, if a teacher wants to communicate or give an instruction to the students, they will announce in this stream. And second one is classwork, where the particular study materials or any e-content will be uploaded in this classwork, or any assignment or test will be done in this classwork tab. This people tab is used to see the teacher and the students that has been inside this class. And grades, when in the classwork, the particular test or assignment is being conducted, that particular grades will be stored in this grades tab. So there are totally four tabs. This is what your theme of your class. You can able to customize this theme by selecting this option, and you can choose any other picture if you need. And this is the class code that is being displayed, always will displaying like this. And our second part of the question is to invite the friends to your class. So move on to this people tab and click on this invite button. Initially, the only one teacher, that is who created the class, will be the teacher. Students are empty. If you want to invite the students, just click on this invite button. Once you click this invite button, you will be redirected to another window asking the email ID of the person to whom your invitation to be sent. Type that particular invitation, particular email ID to so that the invitation will be sent to that student, and click on this invite button. Once you send that particular invite button, this students tab comes under like this, saying in a blurred gray color, saying it has been invited. Now that particular student have to accept your invitation to join as a student in your class. Once after they accept, this window changes to their email ID, profile name, so that the students will be added to this class. The second part is, we have created the class and we have invited the students and the people have joined in our class. Now we have to post the study material in our Google Classroom by using this classwork tab, by using the option Google Drive. So click on this create button in the classwork tab and choose this material. After that, you can see a window opens like this. We can give the title. I am given unit 1 and e-content of unit 1, and click on this Google Drive button. So before in clicking this Google Drive button, You can also upload a link or upload a file, or you can give a YouTube link, anything. But the question asked us to upload the Google Drive content. So before clicking this, you have to add some content to your Google Drive. So go to drive.google or choose this application, click on this application nine dots and choose the drive option. Go and click, there will be a plus symbol, click that, then you can choose this file upload option. They have uploaded two PPTE content of a particular subject, unit 1, unit 2, so that this particular file has been uploaded in my drive. After the all the 5 units content have been uploaded, I have to select those two files and I have to right click, I have to choose this move to a new folder, so that a particular subject unit will be inside a folder. I am giving the name C++. So this is the option of, this is the third last part of your question that has been asked, to post all the 5 unit e content. That e content may be a PPT or a video file or any content like that. So now as a e content, I am just posting the PPT. I also can post the video if I have in my drive. So this is what the exercise that has been asked in the 6th steps that has been asked in the 6th program. Now we will move on to the demo. This is the demo part of the program 6. Go to this Google Apps, click and choose Google Classroom. Classroom.google.com is the web address. As you see, this will be the first entrance screen. Click on this plus symbol so that a message called create a joint class will appear. Click on this create class. Tick this in checkbox so that the continue option get enabled. Click on this continue. This is the class name it is asked. You can write first BCA or the CA, write anything. And section A, subject is C++. Room number is optional. If you need, you can go. Then click on create. The class has been creating. Message displays as the class creating. See, as I said in the previous point, there will be 4 tabs. If I need, I can also change the theme of my class. So I can choose this gray color, anything. It's optional, it is not compulsory. If you wish, you can change. And this, I'm clicking this people tab to invite my students. I'm clicking this invite button. I can type the mail address of a person and I can send this invitation to that particular student or my friend to join in my class. See, this message is sent as invited. If once they get into their email and click this button to join the class, they will be joined and they can able to see the classwork that has been posted in this classroom. The second option is, of the question is to post a study material. So click on this create button and click on this material. And as you see, you can give the title as unit 1 or unit 2 or anything, and you can click this add button, file. But before that, I have to upload in my Google Drive. That's a point that I also insisted before. So go to place another new tab, choose drive. First, you have to upload that particular content here. So click on this plus symbol, choose this file upload. I have kept in my desktop 1-2 files. Again, I am choosing another file to be uploaded. I can able to see the message uploading one item. So once you, after uploading the 2 content or a file content, whatever you need, it may be a PPT file or a video file, just select both and right click and select move to a particular folder will be asked. A new folder option will be asked. I can give the name as e-content and I can put a tick mark so that the folder can be renamed in this C++ classroom, and I can choose move here. So that now the Z content folder consists of two PPT contents. So this is your last part of the exercise question that has been asked. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.